Hey guys, it's UXM here, and today I'll be showing you a little cool glitch on GTA 5 for the PlayStation 4. Now, to do this glitch, all you'll need is a car, and if you want it to look even better, get some neons on it, and also put a nice exhaust on the rear of it. But this is basically to get your car to be running whilst you're outside of it, and you can do this on your own as well, so it's even better. So the first thing you want to do is get inside your car, make sure you're not in passive mode, let the engine start up. And as you can see, I've got neons on my car and it's all running. Right, now get out of your car and hit once. Now get back in your car. And when the engine starts up, you want to press triangle and circle really quickly, just like I did. And as you can see, the neons have actually turned on. So that's it, guys. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.